partners too, so you don't need to have one as well. Grab a rag or a towel so you can slide either on the floor you're at, so hopefully you're not outside because that's going to be a little difficult. And grab a dumbbell or a detergent bottle, and then yeah, that's pretty much it. So once you have all that stuff, we're going to start, like I said, in about like 40 seconds or so. Shoulder taps, just alternating shoulders. You're tapping with that for 30 seconds. Starting now. Going in 3, 2, 1, and go. We have 30 seconds of
of jumping jacks. Alright, and Buck the Grace, this is quite that song. Alrighty guys, and next we have our shoulder taps again for 8 seconds. So in 3, 2, 1, and go. In time. So we go ahead and grab some water. If you join late, you need a rag or a towel and then a dumbbell or a detergent bottle. So yeah, grab some water, we'll take a quick break and I'll explain the workout. Back down and then opposite leg goes back and then you hurdle forward. So keep alternating. so you get the same amount of work on each leg. And then we're doing these 3 times. So whenever I am doing my movement, she'll do hers, and that's 1 round. And after that, we're gonna keep switching off. And each one of us has to go through the movements 3 times. So we're gonna start with the 12 bridge to curl, and then Hannah and you guys are gonna be doing reverse lunge hop. And we'll start in 3, 2, 1, and go.
Look
So that is it for station one. Go ahead and get some water, and then we'll go over station two.
Thank you.
spinning tops. Big time. Now we're going to go into round three. Last round for the station, and then we'll move on. You'll just need your dumbbell or detergent bottle. Sweet. So first, for this next one, I am going to be doing 20 Z-ups while Hannah does squat crosses, and then we're going to switch. She does 20 V-ups, I do squat crosses, and vice versa. So for V-ups, we've done this several times. Lay back. You're going to crunch up all the way up to your toes. If you need assistance on these, put your hands behind your butt and then go ahead and do the V-ups like that. And then for squat crosses, we've done these as well. You're going to go squat and then cross your feet in the front, making sure you're alternating left and right, which ones are crossing in front. So as I do 20 V-ups, Hannah's doing squat crosses, and then we'll alternate. And we will begin shortly. Alright, let's start in 3, 2, 1, and go.
Thank you.
as much as hand here, I guess. Ready? All right, 3, 2, 1, and go. Hey, I think you can do burpees. That was the one request. I don't want to do any. We have one more station. I'm going to give us like 15 to 20 seconds, and I'll talk about what the station is, and we'll begin.